I was in a snowmobile accident on March 4th of 1999. I went through about 25 yards of trees.
You never know where life's gonna take you, and it's been a wild ride for Adam. Since I last saw him, he's been in the hospital for a couple of operations.
All right.
But he's making a special trip just to finish the koi dragon.
What's going on, brother?
Not much. How's it going, man?
Adam came out of the hospital in his bed, and to have him in the shop getting tattooed really makes me realize how much people are really appreciative of the tattoo, and vice versa, how much I appreciate them coming in. It means a lot.
I already outlined Adam's tattoo, and all that's left to do today is some shading and color. Just a few more highlights, and Adam's tattoo is good to go.
Tattoo is an inspiration to me every day to look at it and say, you got some more goals to reach, you know, keep going, you know. I mean, that's the koi fish, you know, they have the strength and encouragement to achieve those goals and to turn into the dragon, you know, and that's for me to walk again and, you know, and looking at it, saying, you're halfway there, you know, you're halfway there, keep it up and don't fall back.